innocent people getting caught between the mages and Templars.
Pretty things.
Inquisitor.
Look out!
mages. The Fae. But where did they come from? The Maker's first children, I think. And he let them become old gods? I don't know. Just wanna spoil.
Skyhold does seem more secure than Haven.
Only if we have the numbers to defend it. A place like this serves no purpose without enough people to make the running worthwhile.
Inquisitor.
Inquisitor.
At your service. And what else did Lady Forsythia say?
That she'd rather drown herself than help the Inquisition.
Anything else?
She said she'd have us flogged alive if we allied with her brother.
That does sound like her.
Cheer up, Josie. We at least have her attention.
You always do find the brighter side of things.
We are in the midst of cementing an alliance with Lady Forsythia of Nevara, Your Worship. It's become a somewhat delicate task.
Can I do anything to help negotiations?
Thank you, but I believe I have matters in hand. I dissuaded her from sending soldiers when she learned we'd struck an accord with a brother she's feuding with. Lady Forsythia simply employs a colorful manner of speech.
You're rather good-natured about threats of death and dismemberment.
They are chiefly Blaster Inquisitor. Most of them. But I confess, I do miss my staff from the Embassy in Antiva. It was always useful to discuss the day's visitors with them.
I have time if you'd like to review things with me.
I wouldn't wish to impose.
If it were imposing, I wouldn't have offered.
Well, I admit, there are a few potential alliances it would be good to discuss. Right on the parlor floor. In front of everyone at the soiree. Who does such a thing in front of their guests?
The Duke of Kellington, apparently.
And then there's Cole's lurking. It frightens our guests half to death. Lord Jynarr still won't respond to our letters. And Sarah, can she not find a single overshirt without mustard stains on it? Then there's Dorian. The man refuses to take anything seriously unless it suits its whim. Not to mention... Oh, goodness. Have we been here an hour already?
It went by so quickly, I didn't even notice.
You're far too polite. I didn't intend to go on for so long. You must think me quite the gossip.
You've been working continually since I met you, Josephine.
And that can't stop. I must be going. But I leave feeling less troubled than I have in weeks.
Someone emptied a whole bag of turnips into the fire. Ah, make it, the smell is everywhere. I was gonna use them for dinner and then...
Inquisitor, I heard a tapping. My skills are acquired.
And you are?
Speaker Vios Anaxas. I have come from Nevara as a voice for the dead. Welcome them, and they will serve your cause.
The Inquisition is open to any allies.
Warmth I do not often find. Thank you. I am of the Mortalitasi. We tend to those who have passed and revere their lives by honoring them in death. And when the living are threatened, we give the bodies of the dead physical purpose once more. Necromancy, Inquisitor. The dead will serve for you.
What is a Mortalitasi?
We are the caretakers of the Grand Necropolis of Nevara. For the treasured relative, We usher a spirit of the Fade into the void of their mortal form. It honors them both. But when enemies threaten the living, we turn death into a weapon of war instead of merely the result.
I'm ready to learn what you know.
Then your journey begins as others end. The steps are small, but vital. There is instruction and veneration. Then you'll return. We shall see what this life holds for you.
Thanks for my life in Haven. You've all sorts serving now. If that means change, so be it.
Hold and declare, Inquisitor.
What do you mean?
I ask your intent. I was summoned to oversee training, and I would know my charge. I am your commander in this matter, Commander Helaine.
Thank you for coming, Commander Helaine.
Commander will suffice, recruit. I teach the skills of the Knight Enchanter. It is a rank. It is a life. Understanding its hierarchy is the first step. You already know this. You were not made Inquisitor and then taught to lead. I will teach you how to rise to your place. How to join your warriors, spectral blade in hand. How to command the ranks while standing beside them. Are you ready?
Commander is a title I associate with human forces.
Knight Enchanter has roots in Elven tradition, but it has utility in every tradition. There are no borders for the mage who wields a spectral blade. There is respect, and there is fear.
Who granted your rank? What forces have you served with?
I cannot say.
Then how do I know you're capable?
You know because I have told you, and I will teach you the same authority.
I'm ready to learn what you know.
Then we will begin the simple steps, recruit. And we shall see what heights you reach. You have a task, a simple construction. Go, learn, and return. Soon you will lead from the front. Soon you will command.
Hello. Yes, hello. I am your trainer.
Yes?
I am your trainer.
You said that.
Good, because it has been a long journey. The cause is just, and if we don't start soon, you won't have time to learn. I am your trainer.
You seem a little scattered.
It's nothing. I'm just a little fatigued. It's nothing. Thank you. I was charged with studying the breach and the subsequent rifts to discover how they affected traditional disciplines. I was enthralled. So were the 19 others, I presume. They're dead. They learnt the power, but couldn't wield it. Rift Mage Inquisitor, the forces are incredible. And with training, you will be incredible. I know how not to die, and I can teach it. It's incredible.
You didn't mention your name.
I am your trainer.
That isn't a name.
It is what I am. I try very hard to remember that much. There is so much else to keep in mind. Understand, Inquisitor, that I have learnt it all very quickly, so you do not have to.
Who charged you with studying magic from the Rifts?
The Mages Collective. I did not just say that. Yes, I did say it, and we're proud to help. We are nimble, we could move quickly and commit people to this Rift magic. Many people. Their lives made it stable and safe. We're very proud.
The Rifts were triggered by the breach. There's already a school of magic.
A school? No. Yes. Sort of. The holes in the veil flooded us with magic, and that can be used. It changed some rules, modified them, enough that the careless inverted themselves, old forces in new forms. Others will try, their results will vary, but you will have the best instruction. Because your trainer has already taken the risk. The price has been paid.
Tell me why this would best suit me.
You are the Inquisitor.
And?
You deserve power that casts your enemies aside with the abandon of a creator force, crushes them with your very will. That is the promise. Who better than you? You are the Inquisitor.
Very well. Show me how this should go.
It goes places you have been, and some you have not. That is necessary. So the price is not paid twice. Follow the instruction, and you will know the way. You'll understand the power. Then, I'll show you more. After all, I am your trainer.
Nothing to report, sir.
Thank you.
Still? What are your women like?
The Tamasrans. Terrifying and inspiring. They teach you everything you need to know. Give your life purpose.
No, I mean, are they like you? Big and war.
Oh, shit, yeah.
Wow. What is that? Who dresses up skulls?
There indeed.
Nothing to report, sir.